Hello, thank you for looking at our video. What we have here is a Gemmy 8 foot tall, huge, air blown inflatable igloo rotating swing. As you can see, there's three snowmen inside on a swing going around. There's a Merry Christmas banner across the front. It's very tall, huge. There's also one snowman peeking in through the side. As you can see, it's fully inflated. It does take a couple minutes to inflate because it is so huge. It is a light up also. Get close here, you could maybe see there's lights all the way around inside. It's daytime now, so you can't notice it as much, but at the nighttime, it lights up wonderfully. There is one thing about there is a taped up seam right there. No air is coming through. It holds the air nicely. It doesn't affect the functionality of it at all. The inflatable comes with four tethered ropes. As you can see, there's two on this side, there's two on the other side. Four tethered stakes, two here and two on the other side. And it also has four base stakes to keep it sturdy. It's a little breezy today, but as you can see, this is holding nicely. I'm going to go around the globe so that you can see it in its entirety. Sorry I have to go up and down, it's just that it's so huge for my side yard. Have to squeeze it in. The motor is located in the back, down below, you can hear. It's a very nice piece for someone's front yard for the holiday decoration. And there you have it. Thank you very much for looking at our video, and Merry Christmas.